Fatherhood has definitely helped me get on the straight and narrow. I was being a very selfish person. I didn't want my daughters to, you know, see me ever like that, ever again. Daddy. I got the Hardy girls. My oldest daughter's name is Ruby.
Good catch.
And my youngest is Neera.
That's funny. Ow, ow.
My mother's name was Ruby, and in honor of her life and death, we named Ruby after her. My mother would have been extremely disappointed, and I know she helped me through my deal. That's a fact as far as I'm concerned. We knew we had to do this. We had to go back to the WWE. And I wanted that more than anything. It's where we started, and it's where we need to end.
It's my honor and privilege to welcome you to WrestleMania.
We were hiding basically all day. I was a ball of nerves. And then Michael Hayes, I'll never forget, he just looked at me.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Ladies and gentlemen, this ladder match has now become a fatal four-way.
What? Oh my! The Hardy Boys are here! Listen to this place!
My God, that was pretty amazing.
My boys are back. To see them happy and to see them healthy and to see them welcome back and the reaction they got, it was good for my heart.
You can't beat that, man. When you hear that reaction, you don't just hear it, you feel it. The goosebumps were taking me over. I felt like I was supposed to be there.
Welcome home!
I'll never forget that night. I have been through dark days, and then just to be able to come back and have this chance to work in the WWE again was so special, and it was a hell of a way to start your career back in the WWE.
I feel healthy and good to go. I'm ready for the future, and I'll see you there.